My name is Dr. Alvry Hanna, and I'm the medical director for Emergency Medical Services here in the Bahamas. And I'm just arrived here at the Rand Memorial Hospital, which is in Grand Bahama. And this is one of the areas that was really severely hit by Hurricane Dorian. I have EMS staff here on this island. Many of them have lost everything. They continue to work despite losing everything, just being everyday heroes. And I wanted to come here and just show them some support, bring some supplies in, some things that I feel that they really need. So I'm so grateful to Customs and Border Protection for giving me this opportunity to ride along with them on the Hilo and to come here. We really appreciate all of the help that we've been getting from the United States. This is a devastating time for the Bahamas, and we really could not do it without the external partners and support. I've spent so much time with you guys, I feel as if you're my family. And so I really want to say on behalf of my staff in the National Emergency Medical Services and the Public Hospitals Authority, and for the people of the Bahamas in general, we are so grateful. We appreciate all that you all have done. And we know that with your help that we can get through this crisis.